I'm in Sioux Falls. It's like, that's Robert.
Hey.
What time is it? It's like 7:30.
It's early.
It's awesome here. And I'm on my way to a Family Dollar so I can buy ping pong balls, because this guy seems to think that he's some sort of God's gift to beer pong. And he doesn't know my track record. My track record with beer pong, spotless. Except for all those times I messed up. But it's gonna be good. And we're gonna be playing beer pong with two people who we just realized are collectively almost 100 years old.
It's gonna be a good time.
So that's what's happening tonight.
It's Monday.
Successful mission. We got beer pong balls.
Hey.
It's a Monday night. We haven't done any work yet this week.
We didn't even show up to the VA to do it.
We didn't even go to the VA to work this week yet. And we're gonna go back to the hotel and play beer pong.
Woo!
So hooray for adulthood.
I can do it on my phone.
I'm just saying, this table for beer pong is too small, so.
It is kind of small.
We're gonna have to remedy this situation.
My veins are blue and connected. Every single bone in my brain is electric. But I dig bitches like the best of them. Your tribal hoodoo. Come on, my daddy, yes, sir. Come on, my daddy, yes, sir.
No big deal at all. It's easy. Easy as can be.
And even God herself has fewer plans than me. But she never helps me out when my scam's for free, though. She grabs a stick and then she points it at me. When I say nothing, I say everything. Yeah, when I say nothing, I say everything. They threw me down in the lazaretto. Born rotten, bored rotten. Making models of people I used to know. Out of coffee and cotton. And all my illusions.
We're not very good at this.
No.
We're just not good at beer pong.
But neither is he, and he's the one who said it was all gonna be
yeah,
so great.
He sucks.
We got two.